I want you to pay attention to how this native button element reacts when it receives input from different devices. When I go and click on it with a mouse, you'll notice that I don't see a focus ring. But when I press the tab key, I do see a focus ring. Now let's check out a custom button that I've created using a focus style. Notice that when I go and click on the button with a mouse, both the focus style and the focus ring are applied and they stick around. So what's going on here? Why does my custom button not work like the native button? Well, for native elements like button, browsers implement special behaviors that let them differentiate between mouse and keyboard focus, and they only display the focus ring for keyboard focus. The thinking being that mouse users are less likely to need the focus ring since they know what they just clicked on. Now, unfortunately, that same trick does not apply to custom controls you create yourself. Because I've added a tab index to this element, it means that regardless of how it gained focus, that ring will always be displayed. And because I've used a focus pseudo class style on it, that style will also be displayed, regardless of whether this gained focus through a keyboard or a mouse. Now, I should point out that as of the time of this recording, this behavior I'm describing varies by the different browsers, so it's not even consistent when and where you'll see focus rings and focus styles once you start applying them in your application. So this is actually pretty frustrating for web developers. Unfortunately, there isn't currently any single cross-browser solution that will let us differentiate between mouse and keyboard focus. In Firefox, the Moz Focus Ring CSS pseudo class does allow you to write a focus style that will only be applied if the element is focused via the keyboard. So for instance, I can go and click on this custom button and I won't see anything, but when I press tab, I see the focus states that I would expect. Now, while this pseudo class is currently only supported in Firefox, there is currently work going on to add it to other browsers like Chrome. So who knows, by the time you're watching this, maybe it will have shipped and this will be a much easier problem to work around. Similarly, Alice and Brian Cardell have written a great article exploring this topic in more detail, and their article also contains a JavaScript shim for differentiating between mouse and keyboard input. You can use this shim today in your applications to split things up, and in the future, roll in the Focus Ring pseudo class when it has more widespread browser support.